Many clinically used drugs target a specific enzyme, and DPP9 may become one of them. My name is Joni, and together with the DPP9 team here at the university, we found that DPP9 is crucial for white blood cells to survive. By blocking DPP9, we might be able to kill white blood cells infected with viruses or, for example, leukemic white blood cells. In the end, by testing our novel DPP9 targeting compounds, we hope to illuminate how DPP9 may become druggable in the future.